Rare Disease Day is the last day of February. What is a rare disease?
Type of disease that is not very common.
A disease that most people don't have or don't know about?
It's a disease that only affects a small number of people.
That's right. Ranging from just a handful to tens of thousands of people per disease. How many different rare diseases are there?
Thousands.
Thousands.
There are about 7,000 different rare diseases, and most don't have effective treatments or cures. In total, a lot of people are affected.
I'm guessing there'd be at least 25 million people with a rare disease.
Rare disease patients aren't rare. 30 million in the U.S. and 30 million in the EU. 300 million patients worldwide. Do you know anyone with a rare disease?
No, I do not.
Nope.
Not personally, no.
Chances are you actually do. You just may not be aware. Speaking of rare diseases, can you pronounce this one?
Shwachman-Diamond Syndrome.
Shwachman-Diamond Syndrome.
And you say yours?
Shwachman-Diamond Syndrome. Maybe it's Shwachman.
Shwachman-Diamond Syndrome.
Yeah.
Shwachman-Diamond Syndrome.
Shwachman-Diamond Syndrome, SDS for short, is a rare disease. It affects many parts of the body, including digestion, pancreas, bones, immune system, and blood. Perhaps the most scary aspect of Shwachman-Diamond Syndrome is that it causes a very high risk of leukemia. Living with SDS is like living with a ticking time bomb. Leukemia can hit at any time, and the prognosis is extremely poor. To learn more about SDS and to support our efforts to find a cure, visit www.sdsalliance.org.